Hello, I'll let you know here how to transport the general ledger master data through XML file. You can do it through different environments or different installations since you are in same chart of accounts or same features of chart of accounts, right? Let's see, transaction code FS15, you can do it for extend some general ledger accounts to another company codes, and you can do this for in this file name you can use to external SAP system. Okay, so here I am doing from a single company code to multiple company code, but I have assigned here a file name. This file name must be used here in the transactions FS16, the same file name, and to complete the import of the chart of accounts or the extend the chart of accounts. Okay, all the master data referred to the general ledger will be created in the target company code through these two transaction codes. We have here an XML file to be downloaded and uploaded. We download this XML file from the process FS15, and we upload here before run the transaction FS16. The process is performed through the transaction CG3Y and CG3Z. Both transactions we use to assign here a source file into a target directory. This directory is in case the download file, but when we upload the file, we use this directory as source file, okay? We can do this in transaction CG3Z. So after we do the download here, we are going to upload. We enter the directory here. After that, we use the target file. How to get this target file? Keep in mind this file is exchanged through the AL11. This is an internal directory in the SAP. Look at this. We have this directory here, USR, SAP. S4H is the ID of your environment, and the SYS, this is the indication, and slash global, right? Look at this, all the file from the transaction code FB15 will be recorded here as FBIS. We can check the directory here. Look at this. This is a way to collect this file to download and upload the source. From the source to the target, right? Okay, I hope it helps. It's very useful when you are extending general ledger account from a single company code to multiple company code, or you are transporting this account through environments. Thank you for watching.